they're setting up for the
Sharon?
What?
When's the cocktails coming? Have you ordered them?
I already ordered them.
Okay. I'm not driving, so I can drink.
Any minute now.
Any minute?
Yeah, they'll be here any minute.
A margarita and a big fish bowl. I'm ready to go. Richard, get my drink.
Do you want a pea shooter in there?
No, I don't need a pea shooter. No, I don't.
Oh, and we open these, those are bars behind there. When you know those garage doors go up, those are lounge bars. The moon itself takes 1 minute for it to make one complete turn. Yeah, it's got lights on it. Sometimes, you know, when it's like, I have to turn stuff up. Play with different lights. Yeah. At nighttime, in the summertime, you have to wait pretty much so in the bar, in the lobby, to be able to get up here because it's like one in, one out because it's so packed. Yeah.
On the weekends?
Yeah. No, during the week it's a little bit full, but not just standing room only. So.
Unless you really wanted to.
Yeah, like between, it opens at 5, so like from 5 to like 7, it's a good time to come. You know, if you wanted to just come up with some people and have a look, or maybe have a drink.
Are they locals or from all over?
Locals, mostly locals.
How long
Well, this was here, the hotel was built 5 years ago, so this was here. I built that room like a year and a half or 2 years ago. Just we needed someplace in the wintertime, you know, so you could be outside still.
Well, this is a pretty excellent
one. Here's the Tivoli.
So we're eagerly looking forward to our centennial and 9 years. Let's see, our marquee is 30 feet tall. You saw the sign on the way in. Very, very glorious and glamorous.
Do you know the first show that was here?
It was The Confidential Man, something like that. I can't remember right the name off the top of my head, which is, of course, something I should know.
I'm the difficult one in the class.
No, it's fine. I meant to look it up and then I got distracted with other things. So unfortunately, I don't remember that. I will find out though and let you guys know. We switched from 35 millimeter projection, actual film, to digital projection about 2.5 years ago, almost 3 now. So everything that we do is digital, which is a little bit weepy for me, but. It's down the block, about just a, you know, you can see it from if you go out the door.
The
Blueberry.
Oh, the
owner. Feel free to look around. There's display cases everywhere, all sorts of movie memorabilia. Take pictures, ask questions. That is a source of. I guess this is the short answer. I don't know.
I'd be anything but blue if I could be with you for an hour, if I could be with you. I'd be anything but blue if I could be